Robo fans and puzzle masters to the Transform Speed Challenge. Today we're shifting gears a little bit. As most people know, I absolutely loathe and detest Michael Bay Transformers movies, but that's not what this is about. This is about the action figures. And this is about puzzles, and some of the studio series actually put me through the paces. As you've seen in some of my earlier videos, there's some, like, up on this side is some degrees, diplomas, what have you. And this will take every single one of you to transform. This is a true puzzle, in keeping with the 1980s version of Transformers. They were simpler, but they were marketed as puzzles and action figures, and this is what I love. Some of the studio series were really simple, and then later on Hasbro, with the studio series, decided they wanted to make it to where kids can flip them and transform them in like in one step or two steps. This was not the case. This requires a master's degree in engineering, and I absolutely love it. So, it's time to put the leader class Nightwatch Optimus Prime through the paces. This thing is retailing for about $106, and I'm going to transform it as fast as I can. Ready for the Transform Speed Challenge? Let's move this guy out of the way. Hands down. And let's roll out. That. quick. And a very vehicularly accurate figure. This one is actually a brilliant action figure, and I absolutely love it. I don't have to like the movies to enjoy this masterful design. Alright, and now, time to change him back into a robot. Class Optimus Prime. From the 2007 Transformers live action movie. Excellent figure.